I'll place the tip of the head pin between the pliers so that it's flush. Place your thumb against the head pin and roll the pliers away from you, forming a rounded loop that looks like this. Next, you'll place the tip of the pliers on the inside bottom of the loop and bend it back toward you. It'll look similar to a shepherd's hook. With the loop still open, place it on the ear wire. Place your round nose pliers on the tip of the wire and close the loop, securing the head pin to the ear wire